I don't think at any stage I attach to, oh, okay, I can see there's pressure here. I want to try and break that shit. You know, it's never about that. It's just facilitating the best space that I can for her self-inquiry and whatever comes up. You know, like I didn't know that Asami was going to release that through crying. Had no idea. When it did, I went, yep, that was obviously needed.